Many people seize opportunities in retirement to give back, volunteering their time to help others in their community. The retired couple you're about to meet has taken on a project they hope will benefit all Canadians, both sighted and not. Veronica Cooper has more.
Hello.
Hello there.
Hi, how
Hello
are you?
Oh, doing good, doing good.
Good,
yeah,
good.
Yourself?
Thelma Fayo welcomes her friend Oriano Belusic into her home.
We'll give you some coffee too while you're here.
Oriano is past president of the Canadian Federation of the Blind, and he's pleased to help Thelma and her partner with their project.
Hey, are you ready? Hollywood, here we come.
The project is a 7-minute documentary listening to blind Canadians.
Two of our closest friends are very strong activists in the blind community. And so over the last 10 or 15 years, we've learned a lot.
The CFB, which is the Canadian Federation of the Blind, was having an annual convention here in Victoria. And Thelma and I have done a lot of volunteer work for them.
When you're going to a new city for work or for pleasure.
Asked to do some filming at the conference, they saw an opportunity.
A lot of sighted people don't really have any blind friends or don't know any blind people. So by simply filming some of the issues that they face and some of the challenges that they face, we thought it could enlighten a sighted audience.
What really drives me crazy is if say if they ask if you need help or something, you say you don't and they just don't listen.
I've had to say to people, I'm not a vacuum cleaner, I'm not a lawnmower, please don't push.
I'm just as qualified as other people to do a job I'm interested in.
We have a lot of talented blind folks with tremendous education behind them, and it's a shame to have such individuals sitting idle at home when they could be participating in our communities.
We hoped that this small film would entice a larger broadcaster to do a documentary.
What we would hope is that just better education for people.
Dignity will only come when the sighted community recognizes the potential of the blind, the potential we all know in ourselves.
You can watch Listening to Blind Canadians at the links tab on our website.
Vital People is brought to you in part by the Victoria Foundation, connecting people who care with causes that matter.